Okay guys, we're back and I wanted to show you what my problem was. Now when they, on this game, when they tell you they want you to inspect the whole aircraft, what they mean is they want you to number three everything. Here's what I found. Now remember we had all this stuff apart and got replacement parts. Look at here. There it is. That was my problem. Don't know why I didn't replace it when we went over and we got our parts, but it sure didn't. Why? I don't know. I didn't leave anything on there, so. But hey, it is what it is. Live and learn, right? And a bad hit, guys. Look at there. I don't understand that. I don't get it. You know, when I took everything apart and it showed the bad parts, then it should have replaced those bad parts when I went to the back of the truck. Unless I just completely missed, I'll have to go back and look at the video. I sure thought I took all of these things apart. I guess I just mistaken one of the cylinders part, the heads. And I'm paying for it. That's all of them, right? That's four. Sure is. Alright. Nothing I can repair. And three piston rings. Oh well. turn that rain down a little bit. It's really loud in my headphones. But... Ah. Guys, I really don't do a whole lot of talking during gameplay. I really figured you don't want to hear me talk as much as you want to learn the game. So. I don't know, what do y'all think about that, guys? Leave me some feedback. Would you rather hear more talking? Would you rather just hear something when I need to say something? I'm still new at this, so I'm still trying to learn. But. Well, according to this, we've done it. So now we all need to do now is refuel the aircraft. Outstanding. Catch you on the next one. Right, another student had a hard landing today. The aircraft seems okay, but I want to replace the compression legs just in case. Now see here, I don't know if they want you to just check them and replace them or replace them regardless. Let's see if they're bad. That one's bad. Come on now. Damn it. I hate it when this thing does this. Well, it ain't doing anything. I just got to put on jack. And just making sure you're awake out there. Making sure you're awake. Just making sure you're awake. This game too, guys. Alright, let's go ahead and check that tail dragon. Or tail skid or whatever they call it. Yeah, it's in good shape. Alrighty. It ain't gonna be much longer. We're gonna be on to our next aircraft. let's restart that task. It won't take just a second. Got to figure out which one. Ah, damn it. Don't ever hit that button right there, guys. Whatever you do. Restart the task. Left engine cowling. Might as well go and check the right one. It's, we misread some. Oh, at least this airplane is in good shape. Thing looks brand new, doesn't it? I do believe this is the last one for this one. I may be mistaken, but I believe it is. There might be one more, I don't know. There's another one. The engine is randomly losing power. Find out what the problem is. Fix it before the flight. Fix the problem. power. Refuel the aircraft. Randomly losing power. That could be the filters. That could be the spark plugs.
No.
Nope.
Now let's see. That's one of them. God damn it. there's still something wrong with the engine. I scratched the aircraft from today's flight plan, so you have the whole day to fix the problem. Alrighty. Let's go find out what she is.
No.
Boy, he is serious, isn't he? I'm here to tell you.
No, sir. No.
Back here and run these guys and see what we get.
No. No.
Don't remember what the problem was here. Bent push rod. Fuck.
No. No. Nope.
Oh, goddamn. That ought to just come right the fuck out. Three bent push rod, three. Three bad push rod.
Nope. Nope.